In this video, we are discussing Spark Map and Flat Map. We know that on Spark IDD, we can perform two operations. One is the transformations, another one is the actions. This Flat Map and Map, these two functions, will be nothing but falling under the category of transformations. You know that in case of transformation operation, it will take one RDD as input and it can produce one or more than one RDDs as output. And that is a basic principle of transformations. So now let us concentrate on this map and flat map operations on RDD. So what is map in Spark? So it takes one element and produces only one element. So that is the main difference between map and flat map. In case of map, it takes one element as input and produces only one element as output. But I shall be discussing flat map also. In case of flat map, it takes one element as input and it can produce 0, 1 or multiple elements as output. And that is the basic difference between this map and the flat map. Here you can take that this RDD is the input RDD and it is being input to this map. This map can contain some user defined operations there. And then it produces the final output also in RDD. As this map and flat map, these operations are falling under transformations. So it takes RDD as input and produces RDD as output. So the main feature of map is takes one element and produces one element. So what is map in Spark? A map is a transformation operation of Spark. It takes RDD as input and finds another RDD as output. In map method, the programmer can use their own logic and the map in map function, one logic can be applied to all data of the RDD. The length of the input RDD and output RDD will be same in case of map function. So the method or the operations which will be mentioned in this map will be applicable on the all data of the input RDD. Now let us discuss this flat map. So it takes one element and produces 0, 1 or more elements as output. You can find this one, it is taking one RDD as input and there is a flat map operations is being done and user can mention the respective logic there. So after taking this input, the flat map operation will be done on this respective RDD and you can see it is producing another RDD as output. And it may be containing 0 number of elements, 1 element or more than 1 elements. Now, what is flat map in Spark? A flat map is also another transformation operation of Spark and it is similar to the map function, but for the flat map, it may not return the same size. It may return the 0, 1 or more than 1 records as output. In case of map, we had one input and one output, but in case of flat map method, we're having this one as it returns 0, 1 or more than 1 records as output. So in flat map, the programmer may use their own logic and using this function, one logic will be applied to the all data of the input RDD. So the length of input RDD and the output RDD may not be same for all time in case of flat map method. So in this particular discussion, we have discussed what are the different transformation techniques using map and the flat map methods. Thanks for watching this video.